Hi there, it's Tark from Tech Fanciers, and today's video we are going to see 5 best software every Linux user should install in 10th episode of Best Things in Specific Field. So let's begin. Campus Config Settings Manager. This software lets you to configure your system's each and every translation and window movements. From this, you can customize general things, accessibilities, desktop translations, and some cool effects. Minute things also you can modify with this software. And my favorite thing in this software is Magic Lamp animation like Mac. That was cool. And my guideline, if you are changing something means, don't forget that. Is any problem arise, that help you to revert your desktop. And I leave the code to download this in the description of this video. So make sure to visit. And the number 2, Unity Tweak Tool. Don't judge the Linux appearance on the first boot. If you thought, you lose. Linux has tons of themes and icon packs like Android. Comparing to Windows customization, in Linux, really it's a huge. The Unity Tweak tool lets you to do huge number of customization in appearance. And you can apply installed themes and icons. Also, you can change the font style and cursor design. But before these things, first you have to install theme and icon packs. You can get this tool's code from the description of this video. Must have tool, I think. And third software, Kden Live. In Windows, you have some good free video editors. But if you want some updates, there is only few softwares are there, like HitFlame. But the problem in HitFlame is that it's not suitable for beginners. But here you have one cool video editor called Kden Live. You can do what you want, and this one is a lightweight package, so it works even in low specification devices also. It works smoothly and effectively. And it comes nearly 100 to 150 megabytes in size. You can get that from the Ubuntu App Store. And of course, it's free. GIMP or GIMP image editor. Everyone want one cool image editor, and they also require that it should be easy to do. The GIMP image editor is best solution for that. Some YouTubers said GIMP is an alternative for Adobe Photoshop. My opinion, it's nearly true. You can do some advanced editing through GIMP, but the difference is it is free GNU project. You can get this also for free. Fifth one, Blender. Finally, we have one cool best advanced video rendering software called Blender. Also, it is free and less in size. is you can do some animation, intros, lower third, including video editing. Unlike Adobe After Effects, this one is lightweight package, so it runs smoothly in your computer. But comparing this one with Adobe After Effects, it's not a proper thing. But this one also having lot of free intros in the internet. So we have to give respect to this also. Get Blender from Ubuntu Linux Store. Other than these things, I have covered some other. You can get that from the description of this video. That's what. If you like this video, just leave a like. And just click the bell icon to get notified. First subscribe, that makes me happy and encouraging me to continue this. However, know one thing more than others. I know it's not possible to do, but try. That matters. And thank you for watching till the end.